G'day everyone, Steven's your resident game engineer here, and welcome back to some Dishonored. I'm staring at these rats because they look really weird, and I'm going to get out of their way before I annoy them. There we go, done. Easy done. Let's get up there, because I think there's a bone charm around here somewhere. It's a little bit higher. Okay, easy enough. Back to a blink. Boom. Boom. Aha! And here I am. Got it! Boom, baby. Okay, it appears I've missed one way earlier in the piece, but oh well, doesn't matter. Let's go back to the blink, because I prefer that at the moment. Cool, I like that. Can I go anywhere from here? Yes, yes I can. Oh, loot. Whoa. Hey, get up over the thing. There we go. So we had a stash in at the north end of Caldwin's Bridge. Another crazy bastard keeping only showing stuff in the secret room. I was told you need to turn on the faucet in an old sink 3 times to open up some kind of secret door. Street speaker hanging over the road just outside the door. Okay, street speaker hanging over the road just outside the door. Interesting. Let's keep an eye out for that. I'm going to fill up my mana because I've been using it like craziness. Whoa, that pylon's annoying. Or is this real? I think it's a light thing. Okay. Okay, I need a street speaker. Interesting. Man, oh man. So much stuff. Here's an old faucet. That's not gonna be it. Shame she has to die. I mean, it's so horrible, like, too.
Now you listen to me. It's none of our concern how or why it things. And if you want your elixir rations, then I suggest you stop your wondering. These are pigs. Pigs for Sokolov's experiments. And pigs mean nothing to me. Understand?
Not a very nice person, is he?
Why worry about a couple of disgusting
smelly pigs, you know?
All pigs get slaughtered sooner or later.
Whoa.
Better if I wonder about those sounds we
Whoa. What the hell?
Right? I mean... what was that all about?
Rats crawling all over. That's better. You'll go far, Grayson.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Hear that? Did you hear what those guards were saying?
Keep your voice down. I heard. But what am I supposed to do about it?
Don't you get it? We're gonna die. That madman Sokolov is going to do something terrible to us.
Shh.
We have to get out.
Shh. They'll hear you. If you have a plan, then I'm happy to hear it. But otherwise, you're just drawing attention to
Target.
Us.
Target, you always amuse me.
Man, come here, man.
Stupid goddamn lovely son of Marlon
Gower. He already dead.
It's crawling all over everything.
Come here, fool. Come here. Hello.
Half the city's dead. Take it 3 more months.
Come here. Damn it. Talk to me, woman. Oh man.
This is supposed to be working.
Someone help me out! Ha! Just die! Take it! Damn you! Eat metal!
Bye bye. You good?
I don't know who you are or why you did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
Beautiful. Thank you. That's not really a hidden painting. Hidden safe, maybe. Hidden painting, not quite. Let's see if I can't blink up there with too many issues. Alright, that helps. Beautiful. I feel like this floor is going to collapse. Two nine four. Boom. What's in here? Ingot. Not much, but I'll take it. Close. Nope, never mind. That was silly. Why'd I make the sound like that? Oh, that's right, street speaker. Speaker. I don't know where I want to go from here. Oops. Wrong button. Cool. Alright, now, let's see. Locker? Nothing. Useless. Cabinet? Even more useless. Unbelievable. Herbs. Hemlock essence, whatever. Oh! Jeez! Scared the crap out of myself. Okay, can't do anything with that, that's annoying. Ooh! Hello! Another safe looking thing. It fell on him, that's unfortunate for you. Inchmouth jewel box, 100 coins, excellent. It's all mine now. Okay, try to get out of here now, I guess. Oh, cool, that was easy. Just keep going around if I can. I can't keep going around. Bummer. Alright, let's try it this way, I suppose. Wasn't this just closed off? Oh, I don't know. Ha. Alrighty, let's see. Pear, let's eat that. Empty bottle, not interested in all that. One. Two. Three. Didn't hear anything. Bugger. Okay, so oop, be quiet. Oh, there's a pylon down there. That's annoying. What are you gonna do? Oh, look at the birdies. Alright, let's go in here again. Anything in here? A few coins, that's not bad. I really want to find that stupid speaker thing. Cool. Crud. Oh, that's a speaker. Where's the, okay, there he is. That's not too bad.
Firing.
Dang.
Assassin.
No assassin.
Come on.
Excellent. Didn't do the alarm. I like that. I like that a lot. There's a speaker there. It's gotta mean something, right? It's gotta be that speaker, right? Right? I'm just gonna find the old faucet. Anything behind that? Can't see anything. Kinda wanna hit it, see if it breaks. Doesn't look like it's going to. Oh, cool. No one's coming for a while, at least. North end. Speaker. Oh, it's gotta be here somewhere, doesn't it? I'm determined to get this stupid thing. You just wait. Hey, hi rats. Anything down here? Oh. Wow, wait, look at that. Looks insane. Anyways, let's go back up here, because there's nothing down here for me. That's what I can see, anyway. Nope, nothing I can see. Oh, is that Samuel? It's not the thug.
Treat you well, Corvo.
There you go.
I'll be here when you have what you came for.
It's Corvo. What do you know? Okay, so I'm back here now. Interesting. Alright, come on. Gotta find this faucet somewhere, don't I? Simon's down there. Also not gonna help me. Fine. Stuff it. I'm done. I'm going. Next time. I think I've wasted enough. Way too much time doing this. This doesn't look like a usable door. Nope. Okay, let's go up there. Cool. Damn it. Hey, he's an assassin. That's not great. That. I definitely want to go down there first. Excellent. It worked. So far. Man, these guys are drunks. Like, all of them. Just absolute drunks. Cool. So far, so good. I like that. I'm not trespassing, I was invited. Sokolov's house. Here we go. Alright, let's see if I can't... Oh, what am I stuck on? That was weird. Alright, let's just keep going straight. Alright, straight above me. That's good. Very, very good. Very, very good. Thank you.
If you say so. You two, stop chatting and wandering around. Go back to work.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Indeed, I believe so.
Let's see about that, shall we?
I told her to keep the children inside.
What's he carrying? Makes me nervous. Whoa. Oh boy, that's a lot of guards. So many guards. Huh. Idiots leave a rewire tool like right there. What is he even carrying? Do you go downstairs? Nope, he's just walking back and forth with that thing. Okay, that makes sense. Totally makes sense. Oh boy, I'm in a bit of a pickle. A pickle. Absolute pickle.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Never doubt it.
Did absolutely nothing then.
What was that?
Nothing. Nothing at all. You're fine.
Probably just the wind.
Excellent. Thank you for going away.
What's going on there?
Charge
to me.
Crud. Whoa. Wow, that was crazy. No other words to describe that other than crazy. Okay, so I'm back here. Alright, so, looks like I need to be a lot something. Crud. What? No. Ah, well, at least being down here, let's just use the pistol, considering they know I'm here already.
Shout if you see it.
Okay, cool. They don't know where I went. What a Nimrod.
Right. You get off this time.
Huh.
I'll find you, you hagfish.
Hagfish.
I'll flush you out.
Ha ha ha. Idiot. Let's see if I can get him from here. Actually, let's hit him with a slip dart in case I can.
He's slippery.
I hear you.
Check everywhere. Towards.
Got you now. Watch it.
Crud. Crud, crud, crud. Good am I? Oh, I'm so glad I got that on camera. Oh boy.
Give yourself up. Come out. We both know you're weak enough.
Oh, that was so good.
Where are you?
Don't like this stupid alarm still going there. Go. Let's turn this stupid thing off because it's giving me a headache. Oh, it's not even that one. Man! Whoa. So much whale oil. What the hell? Damn wall of light. Thank you. Shut up, woman. Oop. What the hell? What are you doing, woman? Aha. Perfect.
Please help me.
Why am I still disoriented? I don't like it. Whoa. What in the hell? What the hell's going on? What?
Where are you?
I'm nowhere. How am I disoriented by stuff? This is insane. I don't understand what's happening.
When I find you, it's gonna be bad. Aha!
Wow. What the hell is this crap? Okay. Oh, the hell is that one as well? Man. I'm so confused as to what the hell that thing was. Okay, so I guess I've got to kill him. To put it simply. Huh. That's kind of interesting. Looking. Okay. I don't know what to do now. That was such a weird device. Where do you even go? There's one. No, there's not one down there. I really want to get rid of him, but I don't know where he went. And that's a bad thing. Yep, literally no idea where he went. Blinky blinky. Thank you. Excellent. There's nothing in there anyway. What a waste of a rewire tool. Note to Hell Creek. On the roof, okay. Good to know. Alright. Suppose I know where I'm going now. Let's see where I go from here. Interesting. How do I even get to the roof? What am I missing here? Rune up there. All right. Okay, blink. Should be easy enough. Oh, damn it. Oh boy. Okay, is that guy with the funny thing still around? Oh. How the hell do I get up there? Okay, let's just try a bit of a blink route, shall we? Crud. Oh, I really don't like that sound. Freaks me out. I think I've got to go out onto a balcony or something. As annoying as that is. Whoa. Let's try that. Alright, how about, for now, I call this the end of the episode, because I'm a little bit stuck as to where I need to go. I know where I need to go, I just can't get there. at least not yet, anyway. Where'd that dude go? Man! I really have no idea where he went. Kind of annoying. Actually, more than kind of annoying. Very annoying. Nothing there. Alright. So, I think I've been wandering around aimlessly long enough this episode. Ooh. Thank you. Oh. Oh, that sound. Scared the bejeebies out of me. But yeah, anyways, I think I've been wandering around long enough. It's some kind of elevator. Interesting. Can I call the elevator?
Huh? Assassin, help! Get around him!
Whiskey for a week!
Uh-oh, that's not good. Crud. Oh. That was a little bit lucky, actually. I pressed the wrong button a couple of times. Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm good. Whew. I think I'm good anyway. yeah, it looks like an elevator. I don't know how to call it though. It's a problem.
Attention, all members of the city watch.
Nope.
A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Caldwin's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy.
Yeah.
Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov.
Alright, looks like I gotta take the outside route, so I will do that, but I will do that all next episode. Well, not all, but majority of it next episode. Yeah, I will do a majority of this next episode, because, as I said earlier, I've been wandering around aimlessly long enough, and it's time to call the episode, I think. Yes, definitely time to call the episode, because I'm just, like, holding the button down and hoping for the best at this point. Obviously, which isn't the greatest idea. If I can... Crud. Yep. Definitely time. Oh, goodness. That was terrible. Anyways, I'll bring it back to you roughly in that spot next time, everybody. But until then, hope you enjoyed what you saw. Gave you a bit of a laugh at the end there, because I'm an absolute fool. But until next time, this is Stevens, signing off, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.